Here at WrestleBuddy, we care about our viewers and their safety. At this standpoint, we want to make sure that the world doesn't overcome you with grief and fear, since there's a lot of harmful things out there in the media. We have some remedies and words to live by to make sure that you can enjoy your life with safety, pride, and joy, and remember to keep loving wrestling. Here we have a few guest appearances to make sure that you know how to live your life in the most safest way possible. Hey, this is the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, for WrestleBuddy. And if you're like me and you want to live life on the fast lane, boy, there ain't nothing better than shooting down the freeway, doing 70 miles per hour to a Jimmy Crockett show in Charlotte, North Carolina. A lovely little woman for the hour be relieving all his stress down the jewels of the American dream. However, in order to avoid this from turning into a nightmare, I never unfastened my seatbelt. I've made lots of love to many women using all sorts of protection and even shared some with Flair. I was never silly and always wrapped this willy, but when I was cruising through in my El Camino, I would buckle up to save my libido. If I didn't, you wouldn't have my glorious kids like Dustin and Cody to waste your time watching TV for. Live it up and buckle up, baby.
Ooh yeah, Macho Man coming at you live and in Technicolor. You know something, that color is very messy depending on who you work with. Yeah. The neon purple and pink are eye-popping. Yeah, the Macho Man loves to wear for the ladies. The bright orange blends in nicely with the spray tan. Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Money is green, but extremely germ-filled. I grab as much cash as I can. Slim Jims, yeah, snap into it. Yeah. That I can get, but after I do it, I have to make sure my hands are sparkly and shiny. I rub-a-dub-dub and I scrub-a-dub-dub with the bubbles and the rinsing and the washing. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's like therapy. Yeah. I tell Steph to clean to make sure that her dad doesn't find out what mess she could get into. Yeah. So if you want to be a man, Hulk, and step right up to the most incredible wrestler in history, yeah, then make sure you clean and wash those hands. Yeah.
Me and my Undertaker never really go outside the mortuary. Our night out is ordering Chinese food and watching the stars in the Death Valley Cemetery. Oh. We use a telescope to find Orion's belt, but once in a while, the dead man treats me to the cinemas. We love not hearing people, but when there's somebody talking, we carve out a tombstone with their name on it. Oh, yes! And there'll be new additions to our gravesite.
If you talk in theaters, you will rest in peace.
Oh, yes!
The Ultimate Warrior here, and if you're like me, all the little warriors from above love to grab all the tools and powers from the super crystals in the valley. I was sent from above, not to give, but to take, not to follow, but to lead as an example for the planet of Remulanic. All the little warriors have to know that when you aren't strong enough, you will need to use plastic bags to carry all the hopes and dreams and steroids and aspirations for you to grow into a major warrior. Those plastic bags will kill you if you aren't safe. The Ultimate Warrior wants to destroy every single plastic bag in the universe here, like they were all the little Hulkamaniacs in 1981!
Plastic bags are the number one killer for infants when left unattended, and I will make sure that the bags will never come to existence again for my warriors. You could feel all the power to take out all the Macho Mans and the Hulkamaniacs with the plastic bags, dude. Ah. At ease, maggots. Sergeant Slaughter here, defending the country is your God-given right. But to defend and honor with pride is truest form. When you go to war, there's a good chance you might die. I won't, but you might, maggot. Do us a favor and be an organ donor.
Woo! The Nation of War here, coming at you live and in throbbing color in your earbuds. And sometimes when I take out my Cadillac, woo, and Lamborghinis, I make sure my little Uzi is up to 11. Now I may not hear flashing lights, but I see them with all the little kiddies walking in front of the school bus. Woo! I still see them flashing lights, and I'll pay attention to the future Nature Boys, making sure that they go to school safe. Woo! Pay attention to those school buses, because me and the four horsemen are going to come there riding the limousines, and our driver going to be looking both ways. Woo! Taking a jet. Now, I couldn't see my last divorce, but I'll make sure, woo, that I see them kiddies.